This is the Nerd Wife here, and welcome back to Sims 4. We are here with Genny Tennant and Lorenzo Judd, and we really need a second bathroom. We are probably going to go into labor today. We are in our third trimester of our pregnancy. We are really hungry. And I think after we have the baby, and after it has grown up into a child, we are actually going to go on a couple dates for Lorenzo. And let's see here. We have work today, and right now we're saving up to build a kid's room. Right now we had to put the bassinet into the bedroom because we definitely do not have the money. Bills kind of came out of nowhere and surprised us again, like it did right before the wedding. Oh, they are so cute. You can't even tell she's pregnant from the front. I love it. Alright, let's just kind of fast forward through this. Get them ready to go to work. Actually, I'm going to have her call in today. Or not call in, because she could take family leave, can't she? Yeah, she could take family leave. We'll have her call in to do that. Because I think she's going to go into labor today, and she was a little upset the day before when she got off work because she wanted to take a vacation day. Anyways, so let's do that. And then after you do that, you can call someone on the phone. Call Katrina. She absolutely has nothing going on with your husband. Let's go back down to play and reread this, because we want that logic skill up. He's gleaning. That makes me laugh. Ew, icky. Everything's so icky. So icky. Turn this off. So loud. I'm very tempted just to get rid of that, or just to put it in our inventory and only pull it out if we're having some sort of party. You're not actually holding a book there, honey. I think she's crazy. Oh, yes! Oh, that's awesome. Oh, that means she's gonna get her promotion the next time she works. Go ahead and clean this. Lorenzo left, and we don't have a maid or anything. Can I just get rid of this? No? I can harvest from it again. I don't see why not. Alright. Let's just put that down for now. Your invisible book. You palm reading lady. Still invisible. Oh no. Oh, there it is. It went up there. I thought she'd try to put it down right there because that's what it looked like. Alright, let's speed through this. Speed cleaning! Yay! Oh, go into labor! What happens if you eat that? Oh, that's so gross. Huh! She liked it. Alright, you wanna take a shower? We can take a shower. Oop. Oh, okay. This is from Lorenzo, who is at work. Something stinks. A coworker is on hour 17, energy drink 24, and it's starting to get ripe in the QA pit. Seeing as no one is going home anytime soon, Lorenzo can play this two ways. Whip out the men's body spray or tell foul boy next to him to go wash up. Just spray there. Ah, that smells better. Though it would take at least three more bottles to really rid the place of the offending odor, Foul Boy is, of course, the only tester in the pit to complain about the men's body spray smell. Alright, well, since she has everything she needs for her promotion, she's got all this. I'm gonna have her get in the shower real quick. And then we're just gonna let her do whatever till she has the baby. Just let her relax. Let's speed through the shower. I cannot believe eating that garbage plant fruit made her happy. Alright, you do whatever you want. You are wanting to play a game on your phone. Okay, that's cool. I'm up for that. Oh, she's getting into it too. Alright, I went ahead and moved that stereo into our storage. Now we have a little bit more room in here, and I don't have to worry about them making the annoying radio turn on all the time. That's good. So I'm just gonna let her do whatever she's doing. So she has the baby. Because this is her time to relax.
Wadida.
I feel like she could have gone to work and then had the baby that afternoon, because I think it's more in the afternoon when she would be in labor. I'm pretty sure she got pregnant in the afternoon, and I'm pretty sure that's how it works. Like, it's exactly like X many hours or X many days after. I think it's 3 days. So, I could probably let her go to work and made that extra money, but I didn't want to risk it. Where are you going? Crazy pregnant woman wandering around.
Here.
She's just standing out there with. Oh my gosh, she's not even like that big, but it's so adorable. Oh, you broke the toilet. We only have one of those.
Oh.
Oh.
Brain and Fleury.
She's so loud. Wait, are you talking to someone? Oh, okay. Let's take a few deep breaths here. She's gone into labor. Okay. She has gone into labor. We are going to go ahead and have the baby. Are we ready? I think we're ready. Have the baby, Jenny. It'll be okay. Jenny is having a baby! Not a good time, friend. Not a good time. I'm having a baby!
Yabo.
And you're just knocking on my door while I'm having a baby. It's a boy! Okay, what should we name it? Lee. So that way we'll have Lorenzo and Lee. Oops, hitting the wrong buttons. Aww. Aww. Let's just invite her in. Aww. Aww. Look, your figure came back so quickly. Cuddle. Bales. Cooat. Feed. Breastfeed. Did the bitch leave? No, she's still just standing out there. I invited her in. Can't believe the toilet broke. You, my son. Once you're a teenager, you will learn the fine art of repairing things. Oh, now I want to dance to stereo music. Not gonna happen. More choices. Show off to her.
Yanabi!
Oh, oh my gosh! I got promoted anyways! Awesome! I received a $187 bonus, yes, and brag about job title interaction. Awesome. My hours are, of course, still the same. Oh, that is so awesome. I didn't know that you would still get promoted even if you were, like, on vacation or family leave. I knew you still got paid. I got promoted, guys. That's so awesome. Do I still only have to do that? That's awesome, too. Okay, we can do this. So, just... Oh, that's exciting, guys. We got a promotion. Oh, we're doing so good. And one baby down. Alright, let's fill out our reports. Fill out our reports. Lorenzo. Sure. Stupid toilet's broke. I hope I don't have to use it before Lorenzo can fix it. I mean, if that happened, I would have her fix it.
Spoona.
I wouldn't make her pee herself or anything, but I've had stuff happen to where, you know, I'd want my husband to be here to fix it or whatever. But I had to use it, so I figured out how to fix it. It wasn't easy, but I did it. So she would do the same. She's not helpless. I love that they're just like sitting on my bed chatting. Lorenzo's home! Lorenzo! Rock your baby. And then fix the toilet. Oh, he is happy about it. Okay, good. I was afraid he was gonna be an asshole. But he's happy about his baby. That's good. Aww. He's actually being really sweet. I really thought he was gonna be an asshole. Okay. I'm really happy about that. Wait, what are you? You're bored because of paperwork, and you're missing your family. I'm still suspicious after you two about what I saw when you got stuck in the wall. I don't trust her.
Dag dag.
Bluffy.
Hold on. He is bitching about pre-parental panic. He's just now freaking out because I went into labor. It's time to go. There's a new baby on the way. A little freak out is understandable. I've never seen that. And I love that it's like he just realized the baby was here and now he's freaking out about it. Oh my gosh, that's hilarious. I love that. Again, I thought he was bitching because of the baby, but he was upset and because the baby was on the way. Oh, that's too funny. That is too funny. I love it. Alright, then you can sleep. And I would love to go ahead and have them already trying for another baby, but I want to be sure that we have enough places to put the babies. Oh, and with her going to bed, this is a perfect place to end the episode. She had her first baby. Lorenzo is actually taking it much better than I thought he would. He's doing great. I'm so excited. I think he might actually be a really great dad, get over his kid issues. Because, you know, a lot of people say, you'll like a kid once it's your own. So this is a great place to end the episode. Thank you all for watching. I hope everyone has a great day. Hope this episode has brought a smile to your face. This Nerd Wife. Thank you.